To the Soviet occupiers of our sovereign holy land, your stay in our homeland has come to an end. It is time for the chosen people of the fatherland to rise up and claim what is rightfully ours. Many moons ago, before you, the crusaders of your own communist regime of the north came into our homes, killed our brothers, enslaved our women and children, and installed your own government. We lived in age of prosperity. The sons of Alexander the Great, descendants of the great Persian Empire, and slayers of the Ottomans are a proud people. Your time has come, and you too will learn that empires will fall. The strings that bind your marionette are unthreading before your eyes, and you insult us by sending this dog to your bidding. We, the people of the Armenian Revolutionary Federation, have simple demands. All Soviet military forces are to vacate the fatherland immediately. The Soviet puppet government is to be disbanded immediately. The supreme leader of the Soviet Union is to recognize the independence of the Republic of Azerbaijan and recognize it as a sovereign nation. If these demands are refused, the ambassador dies. We are awaiting your response. You have until 1500, October 7th.